Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, let's have a look on the Xiaomi Mi Mix 4 smartphone. So recently Xiaomi has launched the Xiaomi Mi Mix 4 smartphone. So it's their latest flagship smartphone from the Xiaomi side. And also this time it's one of the most anticipated smartphone, because this time Xiaomi Mi Mix 4 comes with the under display camera technology. Already we have actually seen some of the prototype design of the under display camera smartphone, but for the first time Xiaomi has bring this under display camera smartphone for the consumers. Well, let's talk about that more in the detail. Well, firstly, let's start with its design. So this time the Xiaomi Mi Mix 4 is actually designed in the ceramic material. Comes in a three color variant. So one is a ceramic white, ceramic black, and then ceramic gray. And in terms of dimension, it actually comes with the 8.02 mm of thickness and 225 grams of overall weight. Then moving on to the display, this time Xiaomi Mi Mix 4 comes with a lot of features in the display. So it actually sports with a 6.67 inch Full HD Plus display only. But in addition to that, it is actually supported with a 3D curved display and having a 120 hertz of maximum screen refresh rate. Also, this refresh rate is actually an adaptive refresh rate, and it is supported with up to 488 touch sampling rate, 10 bit Dolby Vision support, HDR10 plus support, and these displays are supported with Corning Gorilla Glass Victus support. So these are all its display features. And also finally one more feature, so that is the under display camera technology. But Xiaomi is actually calling this as a cup display and calling as a cup camera like that. So the cup means camera under the panel, so like that only Xiaomi is actually claiming this. So this is a cup display, so comes with a full view display. So under the display panel, selfie camera is actually equipped, and the selfie camera is having a 20 megapixel of a resolution. Then moving on to the rear side, in the rear side it has a triple camera setup, having a 108 megapixel Samsung ISOCELL HMX camera sensor as a primary camera. In addition to that, 13 megapixel freeform ultra wide angle lens and 8 megapixel periscopic type telephoto lens are given. Then moving on to its performance, the Xiaomi Mi Mix 4 smartphone is powered with the Qualcomm Snapdragon 888 Plus octa core processor, and it will be combined with 8GB of RAM with 128GB internal storage and 12GB of RAM with 256GB internal storage. And it comes with the latest RAM and storage variants, having LPDDR5 standard RAM and UFS 3.1 type storage variant, and it runs on MIUI 12.5 based on Android 11 operating system. And finally, this smartphone is powered with a 4500 mAh of battery with 120 watts of wired fast charging and 50 watts of wireless fast charging. And Xiaomi actually claims that the wired fast charging is actually fully charged the smartphone in just 15 minutes only. And in terms of additional features, it's supported with the dual speakers, having a stereo speaker support. And this time Xiaomi is actually collaborated with the Harman for the audio. And overall, these are all the specs and features of the newly launched Xiaomi Mi Mix 4 smartphone. So this smartphone is recently launched in China, and there might be a higher chance to be launched in India and other global regions too. Well guys, now what are your thoughts on the Xiaomi Mi Mix 4 smartphone, and how do you guys like the cup display or the cup camera? So the camera under the panel technology, and how do you guys like this technology, and what are your thoughts about the Xiaomi Mi Mix 4 smartphone? Let me know all that in the comment section below. And that's all about this video guys, and hopefully if you guys like this video, hit the like button, and if you guys like to watch my upcoming videos, hit the subscribe button below, and thanks for watching this video guys.